truck for a legendary and terrible race. The cars display their strength, the drivers their courage. The RL is born as an elegant Grand Tourer. Its course version, driven by Nicholas Lodge, dominates the race, recording the park's first international victory. The car was to be making the RL Tanto Florio, while the Tanto Florio Tony, in the Tanto Florio, became the true version.